Put on a lab coat and bust out the safety goggles. We're going old school with a shocking and hair-raising device known as the Van de Graaff generator. And it's all in the name of science.
We Americans go for that kind of challenge.
Created by the American physicist Robert J. Van de Graaff, this invention generates high voltages of static electricity, which is a buildup of charged electrons caused by two objects being rubbed together. Translation? You can pull off cool tricks with this generator, like making your hair stand up, igniting propane fires, or the classic shooting lightnings from your hand trick.
How's it done? Well, let's go back to the laboratory.
The basic Van de Graaff generator consists of a small motor, two nylon rollers, a rubber belt, copper wiring, and a metal sphere. As the nylon roller on the bottom spins, it steals electrons from the belt and creates a positive charge. This is known as the triboelectric effect. When surfaces exchange electrons, one object gains a positive charge, while the other one gets a negative charge. Those positive charges build up in the metal sphere on top, while at the same time, negative charges are sent back down to the bottom roller. This creates a constant current. Now, put your hand near the metal sphere. That plasma lightning bolt you're seeing is the positive charge neutralizing itself. You can also place your hand on the sphere and become a living conductor, building up charges in your own body and hair. So if you want to be top dog at the science fair, or pretend you're the next Sith Lord, you can explain the mystery of the Van de Graaff generator with a little science.